junior here at the Pennsylvania State University with a major in women's studies. I fell in love with women's studies my freshman year. I didn't get into it until the end of my sophomore year, but it's really, really incredible. I love the fact that all the teachers are very open, they're very understanding, they give you room to express yourself. As long as you do it in a respectful manner, they take your considerations and all your thoughts to heart, and they really, really give you a chance to just be yourself. In this major, you really find yourself. You really get a chance, in a sense, to know who you are, the world around you. I think that's very important, to have people in your corner to help you understand the world around you, because if you don't understand the world around you, it's kind of hard for you to kind of understand yourself. Also with women's studies, you also get to learn how to coexist with the opposite sex, which is something that we struggle with tremendously. So I actually think that that's incredible, to be able to understand the male perspective as well as the female perspective, and how you can collaborate and bring those things together so that everything can just be peaceful.